Ladies and gentlemen, now coming at the north end of